Pfizer and Moderna COVID vaccines may give durable immunity, study says. Lasting immunity against COVID-19 is one of the hottest topics today. Experts evaluate every data available to determine if it's possible when exposed to the coronavirus or vaccines. Recently, a team of scientists reported that persistent immune response from mRNA vaccines is likely possible. This persistence may last for years in fully vaccinated individuals. It's a good sign for how durable our immunity is from this vaccine, said immunologist Ali El-Berry, the study's lead author. Published in Nature, scientists analyzed the performance of an mRNA vaccine. They used their previous research to find immune cells in the bone marrow, capable of recognizing the virus for at least 8 months after infection. As guided, they look for the source of these memory B cells, the lymph nodes where immune cells are trained to detect and fight viruses. So when a person is exposed to an infection or vaccine, a germinal center develops in lymph nodes. According to the New York Times, the germinal center can take place where the infection starts. If the coronavirus attacks the lungs, the center forms within the organ to train immune cells. If a vaccine is introduced into the body, the training center is created inside lymph nodes. The latter is an easy reach for scientists, just under the armpits. Scientists recruited 41 people, including 8 with a history of SARS-CoV-2 infection, who received 2 doses of the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. Of that, 14 people were the source of lymph node samples at 3, 4, 5, 7, and 15 weeks after the first dose. Results showed that 15 weeks or almost 4 months after the first dose, the center remained very active in all 14 participants. The number of memory cells from these participants also didn't decline in detecting the virus. The findings suggested that most fully vaccinated people will have long-term protection against the coronavirus and existing variants. However, older adults and people with weak immune systems must take boosters to keep immunity at peak strength. People who recovered from COVID-19 and were immunized later, on the other hand, may never need to take booster shots. Although the exact duration of protection is uncertain, the study showed that a booster shot would give the same effect as prior infection in vaccinated individuals. The booster acts like an engagement command for those memory B cells.